Good afternoon. My name is Princess Kyla O'Reyes, and I belong to the Yield Group. And the title of my Bible personification is, I am a Death Lord. I am Priscilla. My husband and I lived in Rome. One scary day, what evil have we done? We're just humble tent makers. We always abide the law of the land. We don't even go out most of the time. Those Roman soldiers, Emperor Claudius, made a decree that all the Jews be put to exile to Corinth. Why do these rulers hate us? We don't have other choice of place to live in, but what the emperor has written. If I only have a choice, Corinth is not on my list. Who are you? Oh, you're also a tent maker. It's good to hear that you're also a Hebrew. I suppose you're also one who was forced to escape Rome, weren't you? Yes, I heard that Jesus is the Messiah. Don't tell me you're also his apostle. You mean he came to die to save sinners? Now I realize why God allowed me to live in Corinth. I believe that Jesus Christ is my Savior. How grateful I am, for his choice is different from mine. Now I live in Corinth.